following contest is a tables match, making his way to the ring, representing the Dangerous Alliance from Madrid, Spain, weighing in at 203 pounds, Dangerous David P.
Given the participants, this match might very well steal the show, guys.
Yeah, and I think you could go so far as to say it has the makings of a match of the year candidate.
I don't think I remember the last time he looked this motivated, guys.
That's a scary thought, Cole. Even before tonight, I don't think I've seen too many superstars more motivated than him. Been bad and been trill, been grim and been chill, been dumb and been dick, been tacky, shallow, shabby, or be thorough. Let me school your game of tapes, acquisition of real skills. Had you get your mind blood running your slappers and dill. The man bad guys are the ones at the top that set things up, put the world in care.
You just have to put your opponents through it.
It's about doing whatever it takes, upping the ante in a chaotic environment, because it could be the mayhem that saves you.
One move is all it takes to be the difference between putting your opponent through the table and being the one taking that painful ride through solid wooden metal.
Oh. There are all sorts of things he can do to an opponent after a takedown like that. Stomping down!
Looking to inflict some damage. That's what he does. Keeps on the attack.
He's lost some of his win now.
It's nothing he hasn't been through before.
What is he trying to do here? No. What a throw.
Going for the home run.
Whoa. Jumping, leaping attack. Oh, what a shot. There he goes to the outside.
Remember, though, there are no timeouts in WWE.
And oh, my God, what a forearm.
Right to the jaw.
Oh, and a backbreaker.
Right to the spine. Oh, it's Black turning the tables. Hooked up.
Across the top. Down into the Falcon Arrow.
Watching Aleister Black here tonight, Corey. Tell me, what does a superstar have to do to be successful against him?
Wow. There's no easy answer for that one, Cole, but I will tell you that one thing Aleister Black is, 100% of the time, is composed. So if you can get him to lose that sense of composure, maybe you've got a chance.
Ah, look at this. Spinning arm breaker. Devastating kick. They get dangerous out here, especially when there are no countouts.
Let's focus a little bit more on Aleister Black's composure. It's worth noting that he has seemingly never lost his cool, so while I say getting him to lose his composure might be a good game plan, the truth is that might just be impossible.
Yeah, but it's worth a shot. I mean, when it comes to Aleister Black, it's not like there's a long list of other game plans that have worked.
Just caught flush. He has just completely lost his wind.
He won't quit, but it might be better if he did.
Uh-oh, Black's ready, setting him up.
Bicycle knee strike.
Headlock. Oh, a cheap shot right above the eye. Oh, it's Black turning the tables. Right to the kidneys from behind.
Oh, my God.
Oh, God. He's got him where he wants it, buddy.
Picking up the pace.
Yeah, momentum shift here. What a comeback this is.
Ooh.
Collision.
Bulldog. This superstar in full control.
Black Mass.
It's over.
See ya.
Definitely wouldn't want to be him. And Aleister Black might have just secured the victory. Finds a way to reverse. Oh, one heck of a right hand coming. Look out!
Thank you.
wicked body shot.
Oof! Harsh impact. Oof!
Explosive assault from the Dutch Destroyer.
Things are really going his way now.
Ah, look at this. Spinning arm breaker.
Gets out of there in a hurry.
He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
Watch out.
Can Aleister Black stay in this after that?
Whoa, Black. Oh, look at this. Is it enough, guys? Is it enough to get back in this match?
Wow.
So far, so good.
Well measured.
Here's a combo of strikes. Boom, what impact.
He's one step ahead there.
Great technical know-how on display.
Perhaps he's thinking the ring can't contain what he has in mind here.
Table in the ring. I don't like what we're about to see.
Black with the W.
What a victory.
Let's look back at the explosive ability of the Dutch Destroyer.
To the highlight reel.
The Dutch Destroyer can return to the darkness knowing he's made a clear statement tonight.
Received loud and clear.
Of course, we are expecting great action here tonight at TLC, but I'm